Poland accused Belarus on Friday of trucking hundreds of refugees to the two countries' border and encouraging them to illegally cross into Polish territory to enter the European Union, an accusation that comes hours after Belarusian officials cleared the refugee camp where thousands had been hunkered down. Other European countries, along with Poland, have accused Belarus of orchestrating the crisis at the border, charges it denies. But when asked in an interview with the BBC if Belarus had helped migrants cross into Poland, Belarusian President Alexander Lukashenko said, "I think that's absolutely possible. We're Slavs. We have hearts. Our troops know the migrants are going to Germany. Maybe someone helped them. I won't even look into this." Hours after the camps at the border had been cleared, Polish Border Guard spokesperson Anna Michalska said that by Thursday evening, Belarus authorities were again trucking hundreds to the site and forcing them to cross into Poland, according to reporting by Reuters. The Belarusians were bringing more migrants to the place where there was a forced attempt to cross, Michalska said. At the beginning there were 100 people, but then the Belarusian side brought more people in trucks. Then, there were 500 people. During a news conference, Michalska stated that while migrants tried to cross the border, Belarusian troops used lasers to blind Polish guards. Some migrants also threw logs, and four guards sustained minor injuries.